He's moving across the tarmac. But it appears something has distracted the president, and he has stopped moving towards the waiting motorcade. It appears there's a little girl trying to speak to the president. It seems she's speaking in, is it Albanian? Can we get someone up there to translate?
Dan, I think what she is saying is that this wheat offering is sort of ceremonial and that it is the first sheaf, the first cut of the harvest. I'm not proficient in Albanian, but the old woman is quite taken as the president is offering her the coat. It's quite an emotional moment here.
There comes a time in the course of human events
when a threat must be answered with courage and strength.
Our forefathers earned the right to be free.
Now it's time to guard their dream.
And we as people must keep it free. It is for life,
liberty,
the pursuit of happiness.
Free from tyranny.
I love the fat, wet Albanian broad.
Oh, thank you.